By the powers conferred on the Chancellor, for whom I stand proudly, I hereby award each of you present and those who are absent, for whom the Dean stands proudly, the degree of Bachelor's.
Conferments of first degrees and diplomas on 11,835 graduates of the Faculty of Pharmacy, Dentistry, Social Sciences, Engineering, Education, Life Sciences, School of Medicine and others at the 44th Convocation Ceremony of the University of Benin. Addressing the graduating students, the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Osase Orumese, who said the graduates have demonstrated commitment and efficiency to earn the degrees, pointed out that the institution will leave no stone unturned in creating a conducive academic environment for students.
I'm happy to inform you that between the last convocation and now, the University of Benin, under my watch, have recorded the following giant strides. Stable academic calendar, peace in our campuses, the ugly incidents of cultism and other associated vices have been reduced to the barest minimum, and with the increased level of security surveillance made possible through the procurement of 6 patrol vehicles by this administration.
There was presentation of prizes and certificates to best graduating students of various faculties. Ms. Oluwakemi Igehon of the Department of Microbiology emerged as the best overall graduating student. Ms. Sandra Irabo, who got 15 awards, was the best graduating student in School of Medicine.
To my fellow graduands, I say a very big thank you to you for making it in a grand style. I encourage that we lift up the banner of this great institution high, wherever we find ourselves, whether at home or in diaspora.
I will attribute my success only and only to God, because without Him, I couldn't have made it this far.
I'm very happy and I'm very, very grateful to God for the awards and everything I got today.
Some parents whose children won prizes bear their mind.
First, let me just say you, I'm the happiest person on the earth today now. As I am, I'm the happiest person.
Without God in my life and the life of my daughter, I don't think this wonderful miracle will be able to happen, but God did it.
My only daughter, she's the one graduating today. Okay, her name is Virtue Osaiwe Edoziem, and I'm happy to identify with her.
High point of the ceremony was the cutting of the 44th Convocation cake. The 44th Convocation and 48th Founders Day Ceremony of the University of Benin will climax this Saturday. Patience Osaugua reporting.